use of God's treasures and gifts are evident. Let us repent. Let us confess. Let us seek God's forgiveness in prayer. Let us pray together.
Glorious God, you are the source of all that is just and wise. Yet we often ignore your call. We fail to listen to your teaching and neglect to follow your lead. We limit expressions of justice in our world. We hoard that which we want rather than caring for the needs of others. Forgive us, heal us, guide us, that we may walk in your ways and enact your love.
Siblings in Christ, God provides moments of transformation. You know, those sacred moments when we sense the cleansing power of Holy Spirit restoring life and energy. Even now, we are being changed, lifted up from one degree of glory to another. So live in the newness of life, in God's grace and mercy that are manifest with the dawning of each day. Friends, believe the good news of the gospel.
In Jesus Christ, we are forgiven. Praise God.